and that's what I love about them. They're different. You're thinking outside the box, and I can't wait if you ever get this up and running. I would love to see, you know, just the shoe you showed there. That was so much different that it's unique. And that's what I think people like, right? Who wants to wear the same thing? I don't want to wear the same sneakers as everyone else, right? You want to be different. And that's what I love about you. You're different. You're going to sell. And you want that. And I honestly think you put that stuff out there, I think you're going to be beyond successful just with your attitude, which you have, and your positivity and everything like that, and your motivation, what you're doing. Add what you have with that collection. I'm telling you, the sky's the limit with you.
Yeah, man, I appreciate that, man. You know, I'm still painting, and now, you know, I'm dabbling back. You know, the good thing about being, I guess, my own boss is that, you know, before I used to be afraid about what to say, you know, like on social media about these shoe companies and all that, whatever. But you know what? I tell the truth, man. These shoe companies are slacking. They're 20 years behind. There's nothing new. You know, if, you know, everything just looks old, like I said, you know. So I'm glad, you know, I get to design my own stuff. You know, I don't have anybody telling me what to do. I know for sure that if a company was to call me up tomorrow, Nike, Adidas, somebody, and was to say, listen, Mario, we want to bring you, trust me, guys, I would say, listen, I don't want to see any shoes or shoelaces. I want to just already take this into the future, you know. And I know for sure we would create and design anything better than anything that's in the market today.
So Mario, one thing we didn't touch on, and maybe you can try to touch on it pretty quick, is TikTok, because you do a lot of stuff on TikTok. So just, and we'll have to push some of that out on our Facebook page and some of our other platforms. But touch on what your reach and what you've seen, because I don't know TikTok at all.
All right, so this is actually really funny. So check this out, right? I'm glad you mentioned that. You know, so about a month ago, for some reason, I tell my daughter, I said, listen, Gianna, do me a favor. She's a high school, you know, senior year in high school. And I said, I don't know why. I've never watched TikTok in my life. Didn't know nothing about TikTok. I'm like, Gianna, do me a favor. Can you set me up, you know, like with the TikTok account? Because I was there the whole day with my phone trying to figure out how to get my account. You know, like I was already frustrated. So I'm like, Gianna, just sign me up. She's like, oh, you know, nobody's going to watch your videos. You know, nobody cares about painting. And I have so many videos and pictures and stuff. And I'm like, just don't worry about it. Sign me up. So she takes my phone. It took her 3 seconds. I don't know what she did. She's like, here, this is your account.
Yes. So, right. Same thing with my daughter, Mario. Same thing.
Where'd Hugo?
I wasn't expecting nothing. You know, this is about a month ago. Right. So now I post three videos, you know, two videos. And by the time I get to the third video, guys, I never knew this was going to happen. I post a third video, and within like 2 weeks, not even like a week, this video starts going viral. And it's of one of my guys painting a door, you know, just spraying a door, you know, and he's got my shirt on, you know, Saga Painting. It's got my phone number. That was a big mistake I did, was having my phone number on the shirt. So he's painting this door on TikTok. And I wake up the next morning, and it says like, you know, like 1,000 new followers. I'm like, what? I thought, and then I wake up the next morning, 2,000 new followers. And throughout the whole day, you know, like 100 followers. I'm like, what? And it's everybody watching this video, and the video starts going viral, right? So then fast forward now, I think, you know, I've been there about a month. So now the video has about 10 million views on it. And it's got over like, you know, 300,000 likes, you know, or like over 4,000 comments. You know, it happened out of nowhere. I had no idea TikTok was like that. And then somebody from Instagram saw my TikTok video and put it on Instagram. Yeah. When I started, you know, TikTok on Instagram, I only had 250 followers. I now have about 8,000, right? So then from that same video.
There's an inside joke. He has 8,000.
It's crazy. And then people taking that video, they're sharing it, right? And then I have another friend of mine. So everything started with TikTok. So then I have another friend of mine. He sends me a text message about 2 weeks ago. Hey, Mario, look at what I saw on Facebook. And I'm like, you know, so he sends me a link because he said he saw the shirt Saga, you know. So he sends me the link and I click on it. Somebody on YouTube saw my TikTok video and put it on YouTube. They put it on Facebook. That video right now on YouTube has close to like 80 million views. And it has like 1.4 million likes on it, over 8,000 comments. I mean, people from all over the world are like writing messages to me, which is like the craziest thing, right? But then the craziest thing about this is the number one question that people are asking me is, you know, what type of machine we're using, like the spray gun, you know?
Did you put music to it or anything?
What's that?
Did you put music to it or anything?
Yeah, music to it. I'm having so much fun with TikTok. It's like the best.
I gotta get on TikTok.
What did you do? Like, other than, sorry, like, what did you do exactly? Like, you're videotaping him, and like, was it like anything funny in there, or did you just have him paint and you just put some song on there?
So the funny thing about it was he missed a spot, right? So he's spraying, he misses a spot. So people were like high anxiety and OCD. People going crazy. Oh my gosh, he missed a spot, you know? And, you know, so it's all because he missed a spot, like a little spot, you know?
Oh, yeah, he must be pissed.
Oh, no, no. And then, you know, that was only one coat. We usually give the doors two coats, you know, so we're going to get it on the second coat. But because he missed a spot, people went nuts, you know? And then the crazy thing about it is, so I'm getting all these phone calls from all over the place, but the best one was I got a voicemail one day from somebody from California, and they were like, hey, listen, just wanted to let you know that your guy was painting the door, and I just wanted to let you know he missed a spot. I was like, yeah, you know, so anyway, so it started with TikTok and then YouTube. But the best thing about that, that's why, listen, guys, I never knew about TikTok. I highly recommend getting on there. I'm having so much fun with it. You can do videos. You can do music.
My daughter's on it.
I honestly think it's better than Facebook, better than Instagram. That's what I think in 2021, that's where all the action is at. Mm-hmm. So then the best thing about that TikTok video too, about 2 weeks ago, I get a phone call from Minnesota. I'm looking at my phone call. I'm like, man, who's calling me from I always get these numbers where like people like call me. So I'm like, Minnesota, who's calling me from there? So when I pick it up, it's actually the gun that we're using. It's called the Titan Sprayer. So Titan, the corporation, the marketing team called me up. And, you know, so I'm on the phone with them and I'm sitting inside of my truck. They're like, oh, we're calling you from Titan. And, you know, we went into your TikTok account. We went into your Instagram account and we're looking at all the comments that, you know, you're giving to people and everything. So anyway, make a long story short, man, they sent me a brand new machine. I still have it in the box. I haven't opened it yet. They sent me a brand new machine. You know, they sent me a bunch of tips to go with it. They sent me a bunch of T-shirts, you know, so now I'm like communicating with them pretty much every day. Today, they just call me back. You know, hey, Mario, we just saw you posted a new video. We love it, but you have the wrong hose. We're going to send you a bunch of hoses also. You know, so TikTok paid off, man. You know, I got me a brand new machine and, you know, so all because of TikTok.
Yeah, Mario, Brett was asking for that because he wants 8,000 followers. So he's trying to figure out how to
get it.
We're trying to start it.
I just signed up the other day.
Yeah, so Brett's like, he's like, how do I get this?
Yeah, no.
No, so the crazy thing about TikTok, so now
I'm just trying to catch up with me.
So now about TikTok,
I have zero.
Only about a month, right? So now I'm actually over 80,000 followers, which I guess is a lot. I had no idea, you know. People say 10,000 followers is a lot, you know. So I don't know how to gauge that, you know. So I have over 80,000 followers. I have over 300,000 likes, you know, and now my daughter, she's all over my TikTok and she wants all the credit. No, I'm the one that signed you up, you know.
Yeah, can you imagine what you could do with your shoes?
Oh, man, I'm going to do this. She's telling me to do that next, you know, so I'm going to start working on that too.